on, boys. Want to be home by sundown.
Hey, think you can slow down a little bit, please? Just a little storm!
Uncle Trevor!
Get in here! It's a platoon!
Trapped. Is that where we are?
Don't worry. Direction is my sixth sense.
What's up?
We're still falling!
Guys, come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the center of the Earth. It's incredible.
Temperature's rising quickly.
How much time do we have?
48 hours, probably less.
Get in. I call front.
That way!
That's lava.
It's getting closer.
TrailerHits.com. I'm Chelsea Cannell.
And I'm Brian Corsetti, the only show that judges the movie just on the trailer. Now, Journey
to the center of
the center of the Earth. This, I love the adventure in this. I'll tell you why. Even though we know that the center of the Earth is full of molten lava, I like to believe that there's another world on our own planet. And I think it's different. It's kind of not really been done before. And, you know, Brendan Fraser, I'm a big fan of. It's a mix between The Mummy and maybe Indiana Jones, because of that little cart thing where they jump the ramp and stuff, you know? So that's what I think. Am I gonna go see this movie? Absolutely. Because of the adventure, it allows you to escape reality. It's not like some space, you know, crazy fiction. It's still fiction, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yeah, you know what, Brian, I agree. And there's a whole other element to this movie and the fact that it's in 3D.
Yes.
Oh. Which I know you enjoy. The other cool thing about this is that it's based on a Jules Verne novel, and it is also a remake of a movie by the same title that they did in 1959.
Interesting.
Starring Brendan Fraser. So, I don't know, we haven't seen Brendan Fraser since, like, The Mummy.
Mummy 2.
Yeah. I don't know, this one felt a little bit like a video game to me. I thought that the sets were nice, and I sort of enjoyed, I don't know if it was CGI or green screen. I thought that part of it was beautiful. I'm not sure that Brendan Fraser sells me.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know if he's a big movie draw for me in terms of box office success and just whether or not I'm gonna go see something. So I'm kind of on the fence with this one. I think the trailer was good. I'm gonna give it a trailer hit. Whether or not I'm gonna see the movie is still kind of up in the air.
Well, you know, I do think that some of the parts of the trailer, there's lines in it that doesn't need to be there. When Brendan Fraser goes, "That's lava, no shit." You know what I mean? Duh. Everybody knows what lava is. I'm going to give this a trailer hit. I'm going to probably go see the movie just to, you know, go on a psychedelic venture down to the center of the Earth.
It's always been a dream of yours.
It always is a dream of mine to go to the center of the Earth.
And now here's your chance.
And this is my chance to do it. Just
double trailer hit for both of us.
That's right.
All right, that's all we got today on TrailerHits.com. I'm Chelsea Cannell.
And I'm Brian Corsetti, and we'll see you next time.